Hey travelers, Captain Corman here with Cruise Planners and TravelWithCorman.com. For this week's 2-minute travel tip, I'm going to suggest again that you guys get in line now if you're considering any type of travel during the high peak times or the in-demand times that naturally happen during the year. Holiday breaks, spring breaks for the kids, summer break, or if you have a certain time of the year that you can only take off because of work or how you and both you and your spouse, let's say, can take off, I would consider that now and start talking about it or start thinking about it. As we start to loosen up in the travel world, it's slowly happening where we can go and what we can do. The demand's gonna get greater, but the inventory may not open up right away. It's gonna ramp up over time so that if there's something you wanna do, particularly later this year or maybe even the early part of next year, it's not a bad idea to start talking about it. You can give me a call. We can just start bouncing around your ideas just to check on that availability. And by taking advantage, and I know I mentioned this before in other videos with refundable fares, you'll have something in place by getting in line now so that you're not disappointed later. You want to take that kids on that trip to the beach or to the cabin next year, maybe even that cruise for somebody's birthday next year at a certain time. Think about it now and just, you know, get the idea and the ball rolling. You feel so much better when you have something on the books. Trust me, I know so many people have said that once they've booked something for 6 months out or even a year out, they're so excited and they can talk about it and kind of live that vacation earlier by getting in line earlier and now. So consider that. That's my big tip for this week, because it doesn't hurt to talk about it. It's great to talk about travel. We all get excited, and I'm here to help out any way I can. So stay positive. We're all going to travel again soon. And with that, I will see you in the next one. Take care. Bye.
Thanks for watching. If you liked the information in this video, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up and like it. And if you want to make sure you don't miss out on any future information, go ahead and consider subscribing or hit the notification bell. And that way you'll be in the know when I upload some new travel content. And if you have any comments or questions, put them down below. I'll make sure to answer them. Remember, the captain's here to help you out with all your travel needs. We are going to travel again soon. Stay positive. I'll see you next time. Bye.